Cloud models are often easier to manage than a traditional licensing model. Mobility is a really huge benefit moving forward for a lot of customers because they can actually start to use their product even when not in the office. They can actually start working at home, on the way to work, on a train, whatever it may be. Long gone are the days of having to wait till you get to the office or wait till you have internet access somewhere to continue to work on a project that absolutely must get done by a certain deadline. You could start working on whatever you need to pretty much wherever you are. Cloud solutions are absolutely great to stay relevant within today's marketplace because it allows end users and customers to stay absolutely current on whatever the most current software that they're using. And they're not purchasing older product that as soon as they buy it within 6 months or maybe even sooner is pretty much obsolete. So a cloud-based model is an absolute great way to make sure that everybody is standardized on whatever the most current version is. It's very easy to manage a subscription-based model simply by having a person's actual first name, last name, and email address. You'll know exactly who is using what at pretty much any point. So if you need to make changes, someone leaves a company, it comes and goes, whatever the situation may be, you know exactly who's using what at all time. In early 2014, Adobe moved their creative solutions 100% to the Creative Cloud model because of these great benefits. Although Acrobat is still available as a perpetual license in the traditional model, a lot of customers have actually started to move over to the subscription option. Acrobat DC moving forward in the Creative Cloud model has a really great new feature called eSign, which is excellent for customers to be able to send out PDF documents to be signed. You can pretty much send it up, send a link, and you know exactly when your signatures are ready. Another benefit of Acrobat's management console is it would help customers be prepared in event of an audit. Some reasons people might be unsure about moving to a cloud-based model are some people are concerned about security. They think that there's security risks about putting their files up into the cloud, that they don't have access to them, they don't know who has access to them. However, it is up to date with the most current encryption and security measures. Another aspect of moving towards a cloud model that customers are concerned about is migration. Migration doesn't have to be difficult. If you're unsure about migrating to the cloud, CDW can help. Visit cdw.com to learn more.